Guys, I'm coming to you live from Amesbury. 25 Hope is now in flames. Coming to you from the scene.
Hi.
Has the third engine arrived yet?
No, it's supposed to be coming right down this way.
I know, that's why I asked, because I didn't see it.
You don't see it?
It's gathering a huge crowd right now. Oh, dang. The fire chief just arrived. The fire chief just arrived.
That red vehicle?
Yeah, the red. Oh, I just saw it. Oh, they're breaking windows. Yeah, everyone's out.
Everybody's out. Everybody's out.
I work at ADF, so I know that she picked up after the one who bought.
So,
yeah.
Well, there's...
I'll be good down here.
Everybody's all right.
Yeah.
Okay. They're all right.
That's the one that just
went. Uh-huh.
Smoke is coming from everywhere. Alright.
Well, you're probably mad at me enough today for saying bullshit.
No, my parents told me that when I got home.
And they're trying to get up on Whitehall Hydrant. They have no water in the truck.
Dinner. Yeah, I might eat it, and I might not.
Yeah, my parents are just cooking dinner when Dad recorded it, I told.
That's my husband's thing. There we go.
There's the third engine. So right now, there's three engines, the fire chief, and four cops.
Oh yeah, totally.
They broke windows so far as I know.
Did we do, what is just that one house?
We don't know, Ivy. It's not firewall.
It's not the smoke.
Why do you look? It's just in the middle, isn't it?
I'm not sure.
All right, I was trying to direct her away from there.
Well, there's supposed to be another fire truck coming. I don't know where you go, but
I'm trying to get down the sink, but I'll turn it the other way.
Yeah, that would be the best bet. They're not gonna let you go that way.
The third engine already came on that street.
Oh, it's over there.
Yeah, the third engine's over there.
Well,
if I were you, I would back. Down there. And they got the cat.
They just got a cat saved. I will. Here comes two more. Oh, dang. So right now I'm just trying to get you a different angle of the building. Right now, all engines from Ames Space Station is here. Three new Bayport engines just arrived on scene, including two fire chiefs. Three more officers just arrived on scene. Salisbury just came in. And for those of you who are just coming in, this is live from 25 Hope Drive in Amesbury. The city of Newburyport has also came in to help. Alright, another engine is coming in from Merrimack. Merrimack engine 4 has came in. We have engine 2 from Amesbury. Engine 6 from Salisbury. Ladder 1, Salisbury. And engine 1, 2, and 3, and 4 from Amesbury. Salisbury, Amesbury, and Newburyport Fire Chiefs. This is huge, folks. They're redirecting all traffic. Hold on. They're going up on the ladder truck now. Still no idea what started it.
Want a mask?
Salt. 2 Salisbury and 1 Merrimack engine just arrived, as well as their fire chiefs. I think it's a dog. No, there's a dog over there just barking a lot with a low pitch. At least I think it's a dog with low pitch. Are you alright?
Yep.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
I'm sorry about this happening, sir. Everyone's all right. Everyone's evacuated. The person who owns the condo is safe. all of Amesbury and half of Salisbury, and one letter from Newburyport is here. Everyone's joined the party. It's super fun. Oh, another ladder truck just arrived, folks. Oh, Exeter has just arrived. They're putting all units and all men on deck for this one. I mean, all hands on deck. Damn, Exeter Fire Chief just arrived. Been going on for about almost half an hour now. Brooklyn Fire Chief just arrived. There's 7 engines, 2 ladder trucks, and 5 fire chiefs. That person I'm just zooming in on right now has a chainsaw. I think it's about to cut through into the roof. Oh, we just got word that Amesbury Ambulance 2 just arrived on scene. They are bringing in a huge crowd. And as I just said before, early in the video, all of this is happening, going down right now in Amesbury, at 25 Hope Drive. Oh God, Kingston is here now. They brought in Kingston fire engines. Oh, they just started cutting in the roof. Right now, they have approximately a mile of hose right now out. We're hitting the 25-minute mark here. I'll be back to you in a minute. Do we know what started it yet? We got West Newburyport here. C8 just arrived. we are hitting the around the 30-minute mark here now. The food and water supply for the firefighters have just came. And so, two ambulances just arrived. Dad,
well,
do we know what started it?
It's not my building.
Yeah. What started it?
We're not talking.
All right.
So I'm sitting on the ground with the poor woman that owns the unit. Yeah, she's fine. She's living here. She has been moved there. So. There was some.
Yeah, I'm so sorry. I saw
you.
Somebody
was working on it.
Alright, we're right to the 20-minute mark. Everything's just being packed up. So I'm gonna drop you, folks. Have a nice day. And bye.